Near Lincoln today, a car was hit by a semi. It happened this afternoon at 70th and Waverly Road. Deputies say a driver missed a stop sign there, and the impact from the semi sent the car into a 20-foot ravine. The driver of the car had minor injuries, so good news there. Deputies say icy roads may have been a factor.